is a guy named McPherson. His 40th birthday is tomorrow. When he was 23, McPherson was convicted of burglary. He did his time, and as a felon, he wasn't supposed to have any weapons. But police say several times he has. Was given probation one of those times. Now he's done it again, allegedly. He's 6'2", weighs 280 pounds, has brown hair and brown eyes. If you know where Eric McPherson is, contact Crime Stoppers. You could get a reward, and whether you call, email, or text that information, you will remain anonymous.
Bill joins us again. He's been updating.